Good night, ladies and gentlemen. Some people worship in education as if it is some religion. Then they want to come out and teach the world. And when life starts to pressurize them and they can't survive in the system, they start losing their minds out of control. Though some are so educated, to see them acting so stupid, posing with degrees, masters and PhD. By the foolish things that they do, it will never occur to you that when it comes to life, some of them don't have a clue. That when it comes to life, some of them don't have a clue. To be honest and sympathetic, you don't need science or physics. All you need is basics, that is common sense. You don't need to be knowledgeable to be loving, caring, and faithful. These you learn from example, that is common sense. But well done if you went to UWE and come back with your degree full of books and some rolls ready to commence. Remember what Cleo said, to be a good role model today, you must have more than fine speech with eloquence. You must learn to operate with some common sense. Hey. Some men say, Cleo, girl, you're vicious. Some even calling me malicious. It's not that I mean to come across so unkind. But they have smartphone and a smart TV, smart watches, just a gallery, showing off how they smart, accepting they mind. Though married and have a family, yet looking for a tea party, bringing to the home's heartache and misery. Talk about graduate, moral degenerate, hiding behind big names, house full of certificates. House full of certificates. To learn basic human values, you don't need textbook and modules. You say please and thank you, that is common sense. You don't need to possess a degree to be forgiven and say I'm sorry could bring healing to family, that is common sense. But well done if you went to UWE and come back with your degree full of books and sand rolls ready to commence, yes. Remember what Cleo said, to be a good role model today, you must have more than fine speech with eloquence. You must learn to operate with some common sense. Hey. Against a good education, it took knowledge to build this nation. Take a good look around at this lovely eye. Ever since we got independence, it was brilliance and high performance to transform SVG to a paradise. So I'm begging all politicians, please don't destroy the nation. Educate yourself, do it with urgency. Operate with integrity, for education tells us that we should be producing what is best for humanity. Should be producing what is best for humanity. To be honest and sympathetic, don't need science and physics. All you need is basics, that is common sense. You don't need to be knowledgeable to be loving, caring, unfaithful deeds. You learn from example.
That is common sense.
To learn basic human values, you don't need textbook and modules. To say please and thank you,
that is common sense.
You don't need to possess a degree to be forgiven and say I'm sorry. Could bring healing to family.
That is common sense.
But well done if you went to UWE and come back with your degree full of books and sand rolls ready to commence. Yes.
Remember what Cleo said, to be a good role model today.
You must have more than fine speech with eloquence.
You must learn to operate with some common sense.
Whoa. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.